elections, and these issues are not new, and that is really distressing to me. One of the questions I heard is, will you represent this your community? And yes, absolutely, the Green Party doesn't live close, so that would be my primary job and concern as an MPP. In terms of democracy, I think that the only way forward is with PR. I think that that's absolutely essential for strengthening our democracy and giving everybody a voice. In terms of the environment, what I was hearing is that we need strong, bold, and ambitious actions, and that we can't continue to put it off. The Green Party would like to see Ontario be carbon neutral by 2050, and I think that there are lots of great ways that we can get there, and we heard lots of those ideas at the table, making sure that we have great active transit, increasing our royalties so that when people take stuff from our ground, that we can support some of the other services, supporting farmers for all of the ecological benefits that they bring, ensuring that we're moving towards plant-based diets, such as in our public institutions. In terms of healthcare and income security, I see these two things as absolutely linked. The single biggest determinant of health is poverty. So we need to absolutely make sure that we end poverty. We know that the basic guaranteed annual income works, so let's do it now. We should not be waiting. We should not be that's absolutely essential. And in terms of healthcare, we also need to move towards health promotion and moving away from only focusing on acute care. In terms of housing, we need housing first solutions for people, particularly those living with mental health issues. And we can do that by moving towards building 1 out of 5 houses being affordable. Thank you.